Decatur gets it going against Mercer Island. With number 12, Jerome Smith pulling it back and hitting the three right around Islander Sean Hughes. And it's wide open for Derek Newhoff as he sinks the three for Mercer Island. Newhoff makes it rain threes all night as he scores again in the same quarter. Then Decatur's number 5, Abraham Farrell, with the steal, makes the assist for Jerome Smith's dunk. Mercer Island's number 5, Thompson, with an outside shot to seal the deal. Mercer Island wins 48-23.